Horizon. I should be back. Oh, let me know. Hold on. Let me know if it looks any better. If it doesn't look any better, fuck it. We'll wrap it up. I was not ready to stop playing the game. But I will. If I have to. If I have to. And let's see what happens. Micro, yep. Let's see what happens. I had to plug in the controller too. I didn't want to have to do another Q&A session. Hi, rude gentleman. Well, it's 3 a.m. here. Thanks for coming. Looking good. All right, that was it. Just had to restart OBS. And we back in business. But why can't you... That's what happens when you fuck with the squad. Don't disrespect the squad, fucker. Well, hold on. Did the daylight savings happen? What? Alright. What time is it supposed to be on the East Coast? Let's do it that way. Come on, Dink. You're a good horse. In fact, you know what? We gotta raise our cred with Mr. Dink. We gotta raise our Dink cred. I don't have any apples. Man, I never fucking have apples when it comes time to feed the horse. No apples on the trees. Alright, so that's not happening right now. Wait. I wanted that Dargonfly. I want that Dargonfly too. What? They all fucking dissipated into the atmosphere. That's horseshit. I could see them, but I can't. Are they just graphical? They're not real butterflies? I'm getting a little bit of screen tearing right now. Holy fuck. It jumped forward an hour a few minutes ago, so it's actually 2 a.m. then. I don't know. This shit fucking confuses the hell out of me. It did happen, like, around when the time you guys said that the frames were dropping. Ah, feces. Multi-kill. How about zero kill? You killed nothing. I thought it was a multi-kill. It was not a multi-kill. Multi-kill. There was no multi-kill to be had. So my grandma used to tell me that if I didn't behave, that the dining needles would fly into my bedroom at night and sew my mouth closed. Darning needles. Probably she was saying darning needles. She was talking about dragonflies. But this is like an old wives' tale of old wives' tales. Yeah, the darning needles. Or dining needles. Yeah, if you're a bad kid or if you curse or whatever, the dragonfly sew your fucking your lips shut. And that scared the shit out of me. I gave you apples, Dink. Dink, dude, Dink! Dink, what are you doing, man? Come on. He was trying to figure out. Yeah, you like that? Oh, he likes it. Yum. You're a good horse. It is pretty metal, huh? What's this? Oh, it's the memory. The reason I came here. So this is story. So if you're trying to avoid spoilers, look away, minimize, mute, exit the stream, whatever you gotta do.
Huh?
This is where Link lost his anal virginity. It's a memory username, yep. So it rained constantly in the past, too. Well, check out this music. Oh, she's got shit all over her. Why they got shit? They're covered in shit.
How did it come to this? The divine beasts, the guardians, they've all turned against us. It was Calamity Ganon. It turned them all against us. Everyone, Mipha, Rebosa, Rivali, and Daruk, they're all trapped inside those things. It's all my fault.
Yeah, it is.
The defeating Ganon is lost, all because I couldn't harness this cursed power. Everything I've done up until now, it was all for nothing. So I really am just a failure. All my friends, the entire kingdom, my father most of all.
Yep, pretty much.
I tried and I failed.
That's right.
I left them.
Like tears in the rain. Yeah, now's probably a bad time to tell you this, but I'm totally gay. Crying intensifies. Yeah, I don't know why they went British for the voice. It's a little bit stupid. Now all the fucking voice actors are British. I see the way that I think about fantasy voice acting and stuff. It's like you're talking about like a fake place that's not real, and you know, it doesn't matter what accent you use, right? Like, pick one accent. Or, you know, be smart about it. Like, I don't know if we have any Game of Thrones fans here, but the way that they kind of, like, did the casting, or not the casting even, but the way that they directed the actors was, like, if they were from a certain part of the world, they would have, like, a certain accent. Now, you're not going to hear anybody on Game of Thrones speaking with, like, an American accent. You know, like, they weren't stupid about it. But you will hear things like, you know, like a fucking, like, South English, like, North English, Scottish, Welsh, somebody said, accent. For different parts of the map, or whatever. And that, I guess, is cool. But don't, like, don't give me a fantasy thing and, like, you know, fuck, half the characters have a British accent, but then somebody's American. Like, what? What is that? Don't do that. How is this? The name says there is no such thing as an American accent. So what is this right now that I'm using? You're gonna say it's a New York accent. It's a fucking... Vicariously, it's an American accent, right? Yes? Are you a poof to Link? What's up, Skiskiskian? Give me my seed. My seed? But where's my seed? Seriously, where's my seed at? Right, that's the difference. Right. This is a dialect that I'm using. Yeah. Put it in hole. Oh! I didn't notice the holes. Thank you, username. Wow. Link missing the holes. Who'd have thought it? I didn't see the hole, weirdo sheep. It's dialects, Wombo. It's dialects. God, you guys. Okay, what is, I think this is the... Yeah, we're gonna go. We're going to the green. There's a shrine over there. Alright, Dink. It's time to show us what you're fucking really capable of. Wow, his fucking handling is, like, non-existent when he's in, when he's in fast mode. You're doing a good job, Dink. Why I chose to go this way, we will never know. Alright, so if we're using the wrong word for it, Meridian, what is taking place here? Because if I'm not using an American accent, and this isn't a dialect or anything like that, then what am I speaking? British English? This is just English, huh? That's it? End of story? There's no such thing as an American accent. That's what started this. I want to reiterate. Korok Forest. We're going to the shrine first. What's this mess? We'll probably have to deal with this mess. Yeah, we should deal with this mess. Oh my goodness. Ah, what happened here? Oh my goodness. Huh? The Ganon Spooge. The Ganon Spooge is in full effect. Wow, what is that fucking... Oh, there's some sludge in here. No, we found the fucking Debacablin's latrine. What the fuck is this? Guys, this is where they make the butt butter. The butt batter. Oh. 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 What do you got? Not that great. What about this, though? What if I use this to churn the butt butter? Get that shit all over that. Nice and shitty. Come on, Link. Please. No idea what I'm doing with this thing. No clue. No clue. Get in that eye hole, boy. Some bats in here. Get fucked. Use this opportunity to get some flint. All right, so the problem was that he didn't use the plural of accent. All right, guys. Dude. Hit. I got a triple kill. Yeah, we got some more Ganon Spooge. Oh, that is not a desirable effect. Nice. There's some funky shit going on over here. Link, please. Link!
Oh, yeah. Fuck you!
He blocked it? Oh, you gotta get in. Into his guard. Fuck you, you made a big mistake, fucker. Yeah, enjoy that, cocksucker. Guess I was sort of hoping that was the Master Sword. It is not the Master Sword. It's gonna be like shooting dicks in a barrel. Good night, sweet prince. Ah, Squant. See ya. Would be cool if, like, the triple arrow thing multiplied so that, like, you could get the other two that didn't connect. Squandering arrows at this point. Zora's sword already breaking. Wild. Ah, this game sometimes. Dark Zero asking the real questions. The answer's Link and Link. Now, believe it or not, I don't have this, I don't share this fucking eroticism towards animated characters that a lot of you guys are like all about. I don't get down on that. Doesn't do anything for me. I ain't knocking your shit if that's what you're about, but for me it's like, man, you know, that's a cartoon. Oh yeah. Definitely don't want to fall in the shit. I was hoping there would be arrows laying around down here. There's not. I mean, I don't know. Like, there's stuff to get down there in the shit, as you can see. What is this? Oh, this place is nasty. Yeah, I don't know. It's not for me. It's not for me. If it's your thing. What's up, Gatorade? Gatorade, he's got the electrolytes. Hup! But didn't we just establish that, like, something broke? This is breaking. Goodbye, Zora Sword. You were fun while you lasted. You were fun while you lasted. That was a great sword. It's so stupid. Like, how long did it last me? Like, less than an hour? It's fuck. Come on, game. Fucking goddamn it. Oh, there's another one. Right next to a stable. Could that be it? Whoa. Could that be the storied Riverside stable? Could it be? I don't believe it. I don't believe the legends are true. About the Riverside stable. Which of these do we fuck? No. Which one of them do we not need anymore? This one. This is... Yeah, fuck this. The yellow one. That was to tell me where the thing was. The thing that I needed the centaur men. Alright, I think I'm done here. Felt like I did the things that there were to do here. What's up, Dink? Reunited once again. A twink and his dink. Together at last, roaming the countryside. There you go. Alright, I'll leave him here then. There's also a boat over there. I got the Zora gear. Some rough waters. This is gonna be one of those assassins. It's not an assassin. Watch out for the flowers, seriously? Can't step on a single flower. I didn't step on any. Like you're gonna be in 2 seconds because I'm an assassin. Lady, I didn't step on any flowers. Lady, I didn't step on any flowers, lady. Oh, because they were red. Oh, I didn't see them. Oh, this is fucked. Not now, I'm trying to do something. I'm surprised I didn't just fail. What? Because the enemy slammed into the flower? Get out of here. Get out of here. Come on with that fucking nonsense. Yeah, I could fly over. I was just thinking that. But let's not cheese it just yet. No risk to the flowers. Ooh, they put one right there, these sneaky fuckers. I did it. Hey, I did it. Now what? Are we gonna acknowledge that I did this? I don't want to step on the flower. It's worth it to step on the flowers. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my goodness. This was worth it. What the fuck? Oh my god. He's dead? What's happening? And I lost hearts. Okay. All right. I will make you understand the rage of the flower. Okay. Okie dokie. Like, what did she do to me? What happened? She stuck flowers up my ass? Yep. No, listen, fam blam, dude lost that a long time ago. I remember reading things about, like, or hearing things about flowers, like, growing better if you sing to them. And just any plant. Like, if you sing to it and you talk to it and like you caress it and like you nut on it, it'll grow stronger and faster. It'll just be a better plant. Hello, you thought I forgot, didn't you? She fucking pollinated my prostate, weirdo sheep. Drifting. This is the thing that I absolutely cannot do in Mario Kart. Huh. Oh, this looks easy. Link, you suck. You gotta make love to your plants if you want them to grow strong. I missed the chest? Where? Where? No. Can he not? Do I really have to use cryo? But didn't he make it on the... Whatever. Oh, I see. Just fuck the plants. Now you're getting it. Now you're getting it. Yeah, like, he made this jump. Why didn't he make that one? I missed the chest, somebody said. Let's try the cryo, like, over here, maybe? Really don't see a place where there could be a chest. Or how I'd get to it if there was. I don't think that was legit. Alright. One more time. The rude gentleman sticks a cactus in his ass every day. Once a day. It's not weird, it feels nice and refreshing. Oh, there's the chest. Magnet chest? It's a magnet chest. Use cryo because Link's a fucking asshole. Okay. I don't know how I'm getting up there now. Yeah, you got this, dude. Nice. That's my twink. Oh, yeah. Alright, what else we got? We got floating barrels. Ooh, that's fucky. Gotta blow up the chest, the wall somehow using cryo. I don't know how, we'll see. Link, you can't get up there, man. Well, maybe we can shoot an arrow at one of the barrels when it passes the thingus. We do have bombs, huh? We do have bombs. Once again, I forget that bombs exist. Once again, I forget that bombs exist. Well, that was a cute little shrine. That was a cute one. I keep fucking forgetting I have bombs. Sauce Lobster asks, would a Venus flytrap eat the cum? That's like, wow, that's awesome. That's an awesome fucking question. I think that it would because, like, it's just protein, right? Like, it's a plant. Like, it doesn't know, it doesn't care, like, what, like, walked into its trap. It's gonna dissolve. It's gonna digest it. So I think, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely, yeah, it would. Absolutely. Hi, Y-Yo-Wo. Puts a whole new twist on. Feed me, Seymour. Man, I used to love having fucking Venus flytraps when I was a kid. Every time, like, they would have one of those craft sales at my school or whatever the fuck, I would buy one and then I would, like, fucking catch insects and just fucking force feed this thing. It would always die within, like, a week or two. Because I would go over to it and it would just be fucking engorged with insects. More than it could fucking possibly dissolve. Yeah, I murdered them. I murdered my plants. Well, that's our way out. I did have Mexican jumping beans too. And once I busted open a fucking Mexican jumping bean because I wanted to see what was going on in there. Why it jumps. There's a fucking maggot. There's a maggot inside the jumping bean. A fucking twitchy little maggot. Yeah. A maggot. A grub. Yeah, a grub. Yeah, oh, you can overfeed the plant. You can overfeed the plant. Think about it, it probably takes like fucking days for it to digest like one insect, right? Or I think I was putting like I put one of those big black flies in there. But I think it was too big for it. I think you gotta put gnats in there. It's gonna eat gnats. It's not gonna eat anything bigger than gnats. Well, mine didn't. Let's do this, come on. Do I need to use this right now? Is there a point? Where's my dink? Ducks? Fuck. I'm never gonna get the meat anyway. Triple kill. It was not a triple kill. Oh wow, Dink. I left Dink all the way over there. Fuck. Sorry, Dink. Sorry, Dink. Yeah, I'm really not a big fan of two-handed weapons in this game. Dacta is being my duck hunt dog. Thank you, Dacta. Good night, Alex Gonzalez. Thanks for coming tonight, man. All right. What do we got? What do we got? See, I had two shrines I wanted to get to. Okay. Well, you can lead a horse to water, you can't make him cross. Yeah, there's the purple one. That's the one at the stable. But I feel like I saw another one. I feel like there were three hanging out over here. Squand! Wow. The fucking squand is real tonight with these arrows. Holy shit. Good night, Meridian 5. Thanks for coming. Yeah, there was three, though, I thought. Look who it is! Fuck yes. Oh, hell yeah. I don't have seeds for this dick. What am I doing? I don't have enough. He needs three more. I forgot. Now we know where he is. And I'll tell you what. I am doing this on the map. I am gonna do this. The chest. Yes, that is where... He's gonna stay there until I get another upgrade, yeah? And the yellow one. What yellow one? Fuck's he what's this fucker talking about? Oh, that. Yeah, right. Okay, 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 okay. Thank you, thank you, thank you. There were three. Okay. Just get more stashes to get him to move to Korok Forest. What, and then he stays there? Nah, because you know what? Again, I don't need more shields and bows. This is going to be cool. Hi, Rettle and Sleet. When do I think I'm ending the stream? I don't know. Honestly. Probably... not soon. Wow, Kata! Shrine. So if you're feeling tired, you might want to just, pass out, man. Thanks for coming, by the way. I don't think I seen your name in here before. Be sure to follow me on Twitter and YouTube! I don't know. Last night, I streamed this game for 8 hours. And then the previous night, it was fucking 7 hours. So. Link, you're a fucking moron, dude. Okay, let's do this. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Fuck, it's Jenga! Yeah. I beefed it. Rude gentleman wants to know how I have the time to do this. I got fired from my job. That's how. Like a week ago now. 2 weeks? I don't know. Time is melting into itself. With Breath of the Wild. What? What was that for? What was... Good night, Micro. Oh, do I need to... Fuck. Okay. Alright, I got it. Alright, so I'm gonna make a little ramp for myself. And... Dark Zero asking how I got fired. I can't tell this fucking story anymore. Alright, hold on. It's all good, rude gentleman. You weren't being rude. You weren't being rude. Oh, shit! Oh, that should have fucking caved Link's skull in. It didn't. Fucking Jenga minigame. It's not gonna be easy, is it? Wait a minute, chat. Why do I need that one? Maybe I don't. Nah, I definitely do. Yeah, I definitely do. Fuck. Yeah. Yep, this is it. We did it. We did it, boys. Kind of. We kind of did it. This might work. You gonna work? Come on, you got this. Link! Come on, Link. Link, you could do this. Don't be a cuck. Link, please! can't do it. Alright, let's try this. Done. Yup. But I got the chest in here, right? There was one chest in here. Yeah, we're good. You can't gale in shrines. Yeah, you can't use any of your special abilities like that in shrines, apparently. Fucking twigs, man. What's up, Bleshnack? Oh, yeah. So one more and I can go get two upgrades. That's gonna be cool. Which we could do that like right now, I think. Physics puzzles, Nintendo 12 years behind. I don't know, I like it. Want that shroom. So Kaylee, you get the master dildo by having hearts? It's funny, like, Scythen, the reason that I didn't come up with, like, a fucking elaborate lie for this guy... Oh my god. Is this real? Oh my fucking god, it is. Oh my good god, it's real. The fucking... of myth and legend. Holy shit, I'm coming right back here. Wait. I wanted to, like, I don't know, I thought if I was, like, honest with him about this, that wouldn't happen. That he wouldn't fire me because it was looking likely that he was gonna find out about it one way or the other. Again, I shouldn't get into this too much because it's, I don't know. It could be bad. It could be bad for me to talk about this anymore, so I'm not going to. But it does exist, as it turns out. Okay. Ma! So, fuck, hold on. Kokomo Lake, like the fucking the Beach Boys song? Like the Beach Boys song, right? Kokomo. Oh, it's Kolomo. Whatever. The green one. Chat, don't let me forget it's the green one. Kokomo Lake. No sauce lobster. There's nothing to say about Kokomo. There's nothing to say. Guys, you know what I'm realizing now? This fucking entire map is almost uncovered. What is it? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 regions left, and then I have the whole map, yeah? Or 5, it might be 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, looks like, yeah. So I'm actually hearing that, like, this map actually isn't that big as far as maps go, as stupid as that sounds. Like, I was talking to somebody, about Dragon Age Inquisition, which is a game that I never played. which sounds like really fucking cool though, Dragon Age Inquisition. I think I'd really like to play it. When will I get my triple kill? Now. Here it comes. Using the durability up on the awesome bow, by the way. I keep forgetting. I'm squandering the shit out of this fucking... this bow. This amazing bow. Fuck. We should be using, like, one of these fucking pieces of shit. Yeah. Absolutely. What was in there? Crab? I gotta get some of these arrows back. Rude gentleman got Inquisition for $20. It's... buy it for that price. What? Fuck off! Got some seared steak. Fuck out of here. Yes, rude gentleman, you could just say squan dog. Plenty of people do it. Okay. Roops. Got some roops. Pretty hot. Pretty hot. Fuck, I love this game. This is bad, guys. Some blackened crab. That sounds fucking delicious right now. I am really hungry all of a sudden. Fuck, I'm starving. What's up, Lamango? Yeah, it's 4 a.m. Kaylee, I did two of the Divine Beasts, and they were... I don't know. The bosses weren't that bad. Especially the first one was, like, kind of a joke. But that's probably because I had... You know, chat, this is the thing. I don't know what your experience is going to be like, because... I'm streaming this game, right? I have people in the chat being like, Mike, if you use the arrows on this boss, certain kind of arrow on this boss, it'll be really easy. Or if, like, the puzzles were too hard for me in the dungeons, they were like, oh, Mike, dude, try this, try this. So I can't say how long it would have taken me, like, if I wasn't streaming it. Probably, yeah, things are fucking going by faster for me because I'm streaming it, yeah. So I don't know, you know, if you're smart and, like, you're good at puzzles. Though I don't know if those two things are necessarily, mutually exclusive. If you're good at puzzles, I think you're gonna blast through those fucking things, actually. Is there any real reason to hold off on doing them? Not that I could think of. I got some cool weapons for completing them. Oh no, the Rito thing. The Rito thing got me a really cool ability that's been super useful. Yeah, I would do the Rito one first, it looks like. I would do the Rito one first. For sure. Here's the third shrine. Yeah, Saw Slabster. I did get some art, and I wanted to show it before the stream, but I forgot. But I'll tell you what, tomorrow night, I'm gonna show all the art before the stream. All of it. Everybody's art. Aw, shit. This is not what I wanted. Mm-hmm. Fuck. Alright, what would be a cool weapon to use here? Oh, there's an archer? Yeah, there is. No, Link! Link! Oh. What's going on here? Whoops. Fun with explosives. Link! Wow, that was kind of embarrassing. I took a lot of needless damage. Trying to time that, trying to get that flurry thing to happen. Hold on. You gotta dodge at just the right moment. Tried to parry it. That's not a thing. I'm not ever gonna try to do that ever again in this game. But the dodging seems a little bit. Good night, Seaside. Thanks for coming, man. This is an awesome shield I'm squandering the durability on, huh? Yeah. My inventory is full. Fuck it, I don't want that. What a shame. Yeah, if you want to put art on the Buru, there is a link to it. If you scroll down in the channel. Oh no! Definitely do not post any mic art on the Vine Sauce Buru. That will upset people. Do not do that. What is this fucking little place, huh? What is this? What is this? My, oh my. Something cool. All right. No, like, not even any of the streamers, Lamango. It would just be people being like, fucking Vinny would get emails.
Vinny, somebody put Mike on the Vine Thought Buru? And Mike's not Vine Thought.
Yeah, you gotta be careful with that stuff. Wamba says I gotta get to Korok Forest tonight. Why? I left Dink in the dust. Sorry, Dink. Rude gentleman says someone drew porn of me. You know what though? I'm better off not knowing about things like that. I'm better off not knowing about things like that. Do not even tell me. You see more shit like that? I don't want to know. Just do what you need to do. J-O to it. Fucking, you know, show it to your friends. I don't care. Just don't tell me that it exists. I don't want to know that it exists. It's actually kind of flattering, though, isn't it? It's actually, yeah, as Tarantula points out, it's even better to have my own Buru, huh? Because I'm gonna love the Korok Forest? Okay. No, rude gentleman. It's fine, man. It's fine. Dude, I'm japing. I'm just kidding, dude. You're totally fine. I'm just fucking around. Alright, I just thought it would be funny. Huh? Good job, Link. Yeah, charge your crystals with it. Oh, fuck. Erdie is here. Shit, I haven't seen Erdie in quite some time. What is up, my man? Good to see you, dude. Life's been, Link, for real, dude. Life's been a little stupid. Yeah. Not gonna lie, a little bit stupid. Oh, this is, oof. Fuck, okay. Been busy with college. All right, well, thanks for coming, dude. I'm glad to hear, very glad to see that you're not dead, man. That warms the cockles of my cock. To see that. The cockles of my cock. You know, that was a squand because the shrine heals you when you beat it. Well, shit. How the fuck are we getting over there, then? Oh, my God. Yeah, I needed to eat it. It wasn't a squan. Yeah, it wasn't a squan. Oh my god, the easiest fucking thing to do in the world. Ooh, no! Japed. Vine Source is here. It's hip to sodomize hornets. Oh, that shouldn't be funny. I hate this shrine. I hate this shrine. I did. I got it, Ernie. Thank you. Ooh. Yep, I got the partnership, man. All right, so how the fuck are we getting over there? It's not a metal chest. Ride the glide and go right. Is that easy? All right. Shit. This is not gonna be easy. Oh my god. Shit! Ugh, this is not an easy one. Rude gentleman finally feels welcome in a chat. Who would have thought it would be one full of memes and homoeroticism? No, this chat is neither of those things. Hi, Link, Favor, Hylian. Oh, yeah! Solid advice, Link. Take it from Link, right? Isn't this the same fucking thing that's in that chest? It's the same fucking thing, huh? It's in the same thing. It's the same thing, chat. Oh, the Thunderblade is breaking. The Chunderblade. It's the end of an era. Goodbye, Chunderblade. You will be missed. It was an awesome fucking sword while it lasted. Wow. Alright. Sweep. Two H in chest, I dropped one H. What are you talking about? Oh, it was two-handed? It was a different sword?
Oh my god.
I didn't want the two-handed one. Two-handed weapons suck dick in this game. That's no good. That's shit. That's total shit. Yeah, rude gentleman. If I am gonna do the 24-hour charity stream, I'll just play this. I'm not going back for it, Tarantula. I don't know. It's fine. The game gives you enough weapons. Who gives a shit? What's up, Tarantula? Let's use it. Doesn't even do that much fucking damage. Look, I did no de- Oh, there we go. Oop. Rip and piss, my friend. Alright, so we did that. There was a memory I was gonna try to get. Dink, where you at?
Right here, Douglas!
Alright, so which color did I put the thing on? Which color was it? It was green. Lake Kokomo, that's right. What is this? Pinwheel? What is that snoring? Nah, son. Lamango's eating an omelet? Man. Could have swore I just saw something crawling in the grass, like a little animal. Blow the pinwheel. Huh, it doesn't do anything. This must be part of a quest or some shit that I haven't discovered yet. I'm gonna assume. Ruby shield. Oh, rusty shield. Nah, fuck that. Again, I'm good on shields. I'm always good on shields. Stand on the stump. Oh, that's who was sleeping over there. Shit. Wish I didn't wake him up. Why are you jumping out of the way instead of straight up into the fucking sky like a cock? Fucking trying to dodge out of the way and he's doing this. Fucking goddamn it, Link. Seriously. All right, I'm on the stump. The pinwheels or Korok thing, stand by it and look for little balloons floating around. Okay. Little balloons floating around. Ooh! Shoot him? Squand. Got one. Ooh. Ooh, squand. Shit. Alright. Nice.
Shoot!
Thanks, chat. Chat, you're the best. I love you, chat.
Who's the best chat on Twitch?
You! You are! You're the best chat on Twitch! Yes, you are! Yes, you are, chat! Yes, you are!
Maximum Oversquad!
Resist the no-scope!
Yeah, your friend is fucking dead now. You like that? Yeah, don't- you're not gonna need that, son. Fuck you! Fucking spear kicks ass. Lamango's omelet has syrup in it. That sounds kinda gross, man. NGL, TBH. Hello, Dusty Vixen. Thanks for coming to my my channel. Yeah, syrup in the omelet, dude. Wow, that's... I don't know if I'm into that, man. It's a little odd. I hear bees. Chat, don't you do it. Some would say it's overkill. To those people, I say you've not experienced having a bee sting you on your prostate like I have. Fuck this thing. No, fuck that. No, what, swing a sword at bees? Does that sound effective? No. Ooh, what's that? It's a green horse. He's beautiful and cute! Do we tame him? I think we might have to. There's another horse. Two green horses. He's like a really... He's forest green. Or is that just black? That might just be black. No. You know what? He might be better than this one. You know what sucks is you can't see the stats of the horse until you take it to the stable. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure that that's true. That might not be true. Alright, I see where we need to get the memory, I think. There's a white stallion that belonged to Zelda. How are the stats? You can see the stamina when you dash, right? This is max stamina, by the way. It doesn't get better than this. Right in the dick. Right in the dick. Fucking beautiful. Yep. Thank you. you.
Really?
What else we got? Fucking got his skull caved in by a rock. Good night, friend. Sleep well, friend. That shouldn't be as fun as it is. Oh, he's drawing a bow and I'm... Let me continue to run at him. This'll go well for me. Whoops. Forgot about that guy. Yeah, the thing that really sucks about that is that it scatters the arrows, which I don't love. Arrows are the reason I'm doing that at all, so it's like, kind of doo-doo. I love that the shit that you the food that you find usually will stack. Flamingo, your breakfast is fucking nauseating, man. If you use an axe, you can bust the crates with less scatter. I usually don't take axes when I find them. Fuck. My jelly. Leaves. That look like I can burn them? Though these bombs... Oh. Followed my instincts on that one, and it paid off. Oh, yeah! Caved in his little seed brain. This is more or less where we need to be, I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna say, ooh, what's that? Rusty. Nah, thanks. Standing up here is gonna trigger it. No? Oh, fuck. It didn't trigger. It didn't proc the memory. I was wrong, guys. Yeah, I was wrong. Fuck. Good night, Dingo. Thanks for coming. Gotta be on the other side. See, what you do for the rusty claymore is... You take it out of her ass. And then you wipe it on the back of her neck. Roadkill. Yeah. Dark Zero says that the memory is where the horses were. Yeah, really? Fuck. So I was right next to it? Shit. You wipe it on the back of her neck. Well, we don't really know why it's called the Rusty Claymore, but boy, it sure is funny. Good night, Tarantula. They're forming a fucking horse conga line over there. 3. See ya.
See ya! See ya!
Revolucion de los caballos.
That's right. So, where's the memory at, though? Oh, well, this lake is kind of dried out. Maybe it won't proc while I'm on the horse. It might not proc while I'm on the horse. Weirdo Sheep says the horse taming mechanic seems similar to Minecraft. I had no idea that Minecraft the thing is, I don't know what picture it is. This one? Is it this one? Was it? Yeah, I don't remember which fucking picture it is. Guys, is the problem. Oh. Wait a minute, it's definitely this one. So we just gotta be on the other side of the... up there? We need to be seeing the ass crack. Yeah, I didn't know Minecraft had... I thought Minecraft was just building shit and nothing else. By the birch trees, Gator, right? Because the birch trees were in the picture. Where's the meat? But come on! There's no squirrel meat? Please. Whatever, we got an acorn. I mean, that memory should be like... over there. Well, look at it. I mean, there's rocks in the picture. Right? There's a little... fuck. All right, hold on. Man, I don't know. This really feels right. I could see those runes in the picture. Okay, I see it. I see it. I got it. And there will be a glowing spot too. I forgot about that as well. Oh, so you could repair weapons in Minecraft? Fuck, why aren't I playing that game then? Instead of this shit. Here it is. Yeah, but Minecraft's monsters aren't hot, Kavu Kamari says. All right, so once again, if you're trying to avoid spoilers, I would look away. I would look away. Mute. I had to find the grassy knoll, Foxbox. This is where fucking Princess Zelda was assassinated. Back into the left, back into the left, back into the left. Mango bo-
We'll make our way to Goron City.
Then, we'll need some adjustments on that divine beast so Daru can manage it as easily as possible. He's figured out how to get it to move. However, it's apparent that we still have much more to learn. But to think, that divine beast was actually built by people.
Link's a good listener, you know.
That means we should be able to understand how it works and how to use it to our advantage. These divine beasts, so much we don't know. But if we want to turn back Calamity Ganon, they're our best hope.
Bleshnack says this is the one Zelda game where you actually feel for the princess. I just watched the memory. That's like the last memory.
Tell me the truth. How proficient are you right now wielding that sword on your back? Legend says that an ancient voice resonates inside it. Can you hear it yet, hero?
Nope, I just hear a bitch whining and moaning and bitching. That's all I hear. It's not nice. I don't mean that. She's a wonderful lady. Yup. Sorry, I can't hear the sword speaking to me over all the bitching and moaning. Yeah, Bleshnack. I saw, like, the final... Basically, the final... Who's up for some pork? Alright. So now, I think... I'm gonna investigate this room. Oop. What's going on here? Oh, he's getting spit roasted. Oops, sorry, I lopped off your fucking ear. That was an accident. Yep, I'm a badass. What? Oh, she was still in battle mode. Here we go! Ah, oh, it was a fuck, dude, it was a fucking hot pocket. You got a hot pocket for me too? Oh, but here's a pizza roll. Got a pizza roll for your ass. Oop. I got inside her sneaky meat pocket. But that looks like a good shield, doesn't it? Aren't much better than standard wooden shield, but found popularity for its design. Shield guard up plus 12. Does that make this a good shield? Guys, it's so... I think I'm gonna call fuck vagina sneaky meat pocket for the rest of my life. I'm serious. That sucks, Lamango. Why do I feel like you don't know if it fucking sucks and you're just talking out of your ass? I feel like you're just talking out of your ass. Why do I feel like he's talking out of his ass? I don't know. These are better though, aren't they? Aren't these? Non-metallic. Right, okay, that's a good feature. It's non-metallic. Alright. We're just gonna go on a jaunt. Going on a joint. You know what this is? This is a bonding exercise for me and my horse. Take it easy, son. What's this mess? What is this? Is this a Baka Goblin village? What is this fucking place? Really, Link? Really? I really like that the enemies will not go straight for the fucking horses. Wow. What is this fucking place? Alright, Dink, I want you to stay over there. I don't want you to get in any trouble. Wow. Hi, Bara Barika. Welcome back. Hut. Outpost runes. There might be a memory in here. Do we still have a mod here, or what happened? We still have Sick today. Yeah, thank you, Sick. Give me them arrows. Yeah, this looks like a good place to explore. Do a little bit of exploring. Rip weirdo sheep. I've really got to find a better way to get into these boxes. There we go. A stack of 5 arrows. I like that. It's raining apples. It's like sometimes you hear those weird fucking stories about, like, things that should not be raining from the sky, raining from the sky. Like frogs and spiders. Yeah, apparently it rained spiders somewhere. One time. I don't know what the deal was. I don't know how. I don't know why. Or cummies back in time. Once again, it comes full circle back to Nut Rain. It all comes back to Nut Rain. In the end. Is there anything cool over here? We gotta check out this building. Oh yeah, what do we got in here? Ooh! There goes the broadsword. Here's hoping it's a nice one-handed weapon that doesn't suck ass. That's cool, too. I'll always take some rupees. Yoop. Hi, Argathan. Every remotely different POI on the map has a Korok somewhere around it. It's fucking awesome, isn't it? All right, but where's the Korok? Yeah, I don't know. If there was one here, I couldn't find it. It has eluded me. Was I in here? Clearly not. Nice. Guys, why is this game so good? This game is too good. What's going on out there? Hearing something running around. I heard something. The flagpole, Argathan? Flagpole. Okay, I see it. Feces Phallus says, this game seems to have just enough depth to the large surface area that it has. It's like, one of the fears that I had about this game was that this map was going to be massive and empty. And I remember seeing some of the fucking, like, the gameplay footage, and I'm like, wow, it looks like it's, yeah, it might just be a big fucking empty, boring map. No, there's fucking tons of shit. Yeah, there's tons of shit. Alright, where's my seed? Where's my seed, fuckers? No seed. I fucking went that far from Dink. Holy shit, I went really far from Dink. Oh my god. Wow. You better believe I J-O'd up there. Cute Dingo. You know, because it seems unlikely that I'm ever going to be able to join the Mile High Club in my life. I'm just going to have to settle for jacking it on a plane. Yeah. Sadly. Sadly. Dink comes a-running. I'm going towards that orange tower in the distance. But I need to stop and check every fucking tiny rune. It's bad. I don't have control over my life anymore. Nah, I never J-O'd on a plane, but I think I'm gonna have to. What do we got? Come on, there's a chest in here. Where is it? There's a Bokoblin seed in here. Where you at? I'm gonna put a bomb here just because. Didn't do shit. I don't know, maybe there's nothing here? Is it possible that some of these fucking
These POIs are nothing? Hey, Dink. I got something for you. Yeah, you get all the apples. Dink, you get all the apples. Dink, you gonna eat them apples? Dink! Yo, Dink! Dink. Dink, eat the apples. Dink, please. There he goes. Maybe the really large tree in the grove there. Okay, I see it. Yep, munch on them bad boys.
Too many ants on it. So what? There's a little bit of ants on the apples. Who gives a shit?
Go on, eat the apples. There's another apple. Go ahead, eat the apples. Eat them. He didn't want them. Am I looking for Charlies up in the trees? No Charlies up here. No. Nah, there's nothing. It's like I almost kind of refuse to believe that there's nothing, but there's nothing. Sometimes they have rocks in the sometimes they have a hollow with a seed you shoot. Alright, this one seems to have nothing. Yeah, it looks like there's nothing going on out here. Rocks in the crook at the top of the tree. Alright, I'm going back up, Argathan. Oh, like they would be here is what you're saying? Yeah, but there's not anything. Oops. I'm kind of hungry all of a sudden. Kind of hungry now. Yeah, the ragdolls in this game are fantastic. Gold medals. Really enjoyable. Oh, we gotta take the bridge.
Take the meat bridge!
It's one of the only lines from, what's it called? Aqua Teen Hunger Force that I actually remember. Take the meat bridge. And commence to jiggling. Rise, chicken, rise. No, fuck that! Ooh, I got a hardy lizard. I was hoping for a coal rock seed.
What happened to my freaking car?
Oh, we got a whole fucking cucklord village up here. Yeah, we might need to clean out that cuck village. We might need to clean it out. Yeah, I watched a lot of that show. The problem was I was fucking high as hell the entire time. Fuck. It's too late. Link, what are you doing, man? I'm gonna get fucked up, aren't I? Yes, I am. We need to use a one-handed weapon. Here we go. Where you going? No, 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 hang out! Look at this fucking chuckle fuck. You're too late to the party, chuckle fuck. Yeah, you keep blowing that horn, jerk off. Waste. Suck on that fucker. My arrow should just be sitting here, though, I thought. Like, where did it... There it is. Beautiful. Dusty Vixen Snake is staring them down because they didn't let her shit in her water. Oh, my snakes used to love shitting in their fucking drinking water. They liked it because it meant that I had to fucking empty it out and clean it again. Getting a little too close for comfort. Link, please. The combat fucking does. It rocks in this game. Wow. Oh my god. Really? Wow, you got some fucking sick aim. Oh, there's two of them. Alright, we got some arrows out of this mess. Fuck, nice. Fuck this place. There was a fucking a jelly minion inside of there? Get out of here. Alright, well, am I missing anything else? I think that's it, right? Yeah. Arrows? What do you got for me? Yep. Fucking sweets. Eat shit. And there was an arrow. Oh, it's fucking hot. And here's what I'm thinking about doing. I'm thinking about... Didn't one of them have a broadsword that I could have taken? Whatever. Yeah, Killer Croc. Maybe was it one of the ones I killed up here? In this general area? I'm never gonna find it. Like, the green one had it, right? The fuck was up here? Nah, I ain't gonna find that shit. It's fine. No, I'm not gonna find it, Killer Croc. Thanks for trying. But the fucking... The vastness of Hyrule calls. This probably would be a memory on this bridge, right? There's penis on the bridge. Don't do that. Nah, man, don't do that. Ah, come fight me instead of being a little pussy. Now I got Rang.
Oh yeah.
Ranging it up, baby. This is fucking excellent. Zora's spear. Ooh. Zora's spear is pretty awesome, huh? Alright, so whoops. Whoa. Oh, we'll get rid of that. That's for sure. Dusty Vixen sees a dragon? Oh my god. Oh my god!
Wow. Pharaoh!
Should I do anything about this? Shoot? I only get one? All right. It doesn't care that I shoot it. It's fine. Fly to it and shoot. Wow, that's fucking... It's so good! Oh, that's so good. Oh, that's so... I love it. Oh, is he coming back? Nah, he's leaving. He's a friendly Dargan. We have a shrine. Don't worry, Dink. Don't worry, I won't let you get caught in the blasts. Some apples for Dink. Amber, nice. Where are the arrows at? I want this shit. Fuck off. No arrows? It's duty. Guys, please, I want an omelet too. I want an omelet. The fuck? Why does everybody else get to have omelets? Mad Bagel is in the chat. That's a wyvern, not a dragon, nerd! A wyvern? Am I saying it's wyvern or wyvern? Oh, this is some good shit. Yes, this is quality. You'll make me a cheese omelet if I drive up to your state. Where are you at, Wamba? How long is it gonna take me to get there? Fuck. Slammed into a wall. It's not coming back. Fuck. Wisconsin? It's not that close. I actually considered it for a minute. I just noticed that the heart is still beating. Oh my god. Yep. There's meringue. We got some archers up here. Fuck all of you. So guys, why is this game so good? Aw, his fucking shitty aim saved me. Rude gentleman offered to mail me an omelet. Oh, he's a scary looking guy, huh? Yeah, he's a...
Oh, yeah!
I'm climbing? Link, don't climb right now. Link, please. He's out of stamina. This is a disaster. This is a fucking disaster. Okay, Why was he all about climbing right now? Wow. Hi, lol dog. It's a Charmander, guys. Fucking make me waste my food. It's a Charmander! Oh my god. Wasn't really like the best time to do a battle screech. The tower's really close now. I'm gonna leave Dink here. This is not a fucking safe place for Dinks. Shit. That was your last mistake, fucker. Well, shit. Weirdo asks if I've ever thought of having my own stream team. So I entertained the thought briefly. I quickly came to the conclusion that there would be no point. But yeah, I have thought about it. I don't think there's a point though. Dark Zero is not an omelet fan. There's no such thing. Not an omelet fan. Who wants in the team? Voluptuous meat. You absolutely can be on the team. Your content isn't allowed. Oh, yeah. Well, we'll find a way to make it work. It'll be fine. Who else? You okay, Link? Protein Shake wants to be on the team? Done. Mad Bagel? Done. How is this a name? Doesn't stream? Wants to be on the team? Done. Absolutely. Sick today. Done. Patrick, done. Lamango, done. Scout, done. That's it. I think we got enough people. Zelda fan wants to be on the team. Okay, you're the last one, Zelda fan. No, I'm not gonna call it Mike Sauce. I'm going to call it Not Vine Sauce. That's gonna be the name of the team. Not Vine Sauce.
Oh yeah, not in my face, Dr. Manhattan. Oh fuck.
Dink Sauce, Dusty Vic? Nah. Maybe. Alright, fine, Dink Sauce. Dacta wants to be the guy to join, stream once, and never be heard from or seen ever again. You, granted. We're definitely gonna need one of those. You could be that guy. Alright, so we got... Wow, Farron. New area. Holy fuck. And it looks like there's another area down here. No. Over here. This is an area. Fuck. We're going there right now. That's where we're going. Let's see if we see any shrines. Oh. Boom. Well, let's do this first. Delete. Delete. What else we got? What else can we delete? There's still one hanging out somewhere. Here, the purple one. Delete. Now we got all five back again.
Swip!
We're going there right now! Where else can we go? One shrine we see, that's it. Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. So yeah, apparently that, Dragon Age Inquisition game the map is way bigger than this. Like, not even a little bit. Like, I'll just puts this one to shame. Which is fucking incredible to me, if true. How does this stack up to Skyrim? Does anybody know how this stacks up to Rim Jobs? What's going on over there? A stable. Perfect. Then I could just get Dink over there without having to ride him all the way over. Bebop Galaxy is in chat. He says, "Delete me, senpai." This is bigger than Skyrim. This is 20 times bigger than Skyrim. That sounds like an exaggeration. 1.5 times bigger seems seems more like it. Yeah. Hi, Rusteri. No, I don't have a PS4. The Wii U is the only console that I have here. My PC is pretty fucking beast. So if you want to count that. I'm here for the flint fuckers. Come for the flint, stay for the twink. That didn't make any sense. I'm starting to get tired, guys. Hi. Oh, Docla's got a thing. According to Reddit, Breath of the Wild map, 60% bigger than Skyrim. Wow. Get the fuck out of here. Damn. Fucking Shrek'd. Get fucked, Skyrim. Now, does that include the DLCs that Skyrim has? The two DLC maps?
What?
We got some horses over here. Nah, they're not purple though, so I just thought that would be cool to do. Trish.
See ya!
He's like, no, but I was just getting to know you. I only started falling in love with you, Link. Come back! I can be a better horse!
Faster, harder, stronger, bigger, thicker, vainier.
Hey.
Board Dink. That way he's over here.
Oh.
Nice and easy. They specialize in teleporting horses. They'll teleport your horse anywhere in the map you want. Totally free of charge. Let me try that again.
Can't hold my cagher.
McHagher.
Dink cannot be caged. He is a free spirit.
Don't forget about the Koroks. What's a Korok? Oh, broccoli man. Yeah, I still don't know if I found enough to get the next weapon upgrade. I know where he is, though. I stamped where the broccoli is on my map. Rude gentleman tapping out. Thanks for hanging out for so long tonight, gentlemen.
You're A-okay in my book. You're not rude
at all, despite your moniker. And you have been rude to me.
K.O. McCang!
Feces asks if Mr. Dink was the most interesting character in Doug. I don't think Doug had any interesting characters.
Oh. Yay! I figured it out!
But I don't have any arrows. It's all good. Man, that fucking music rocks. Okay. Breath of the Wild's map is 65 million times bigger than Skyrim. You sound like Sean Murray. That ain't gonna work. Okay. Okay, we're gonna go Guardian Sword. And that's why I keep the Guardian Sword around. Check the stables for Beetle. Because he sells arrows. Bebop Galaxy asks, how much Lizalfo's semen do I inject in your bloodstream? A lot. Since I started playing this game. This game is like fucking crack. I fucking would really like to have control of my life back. What's going on here, though? Look at this, though. What is this? What is this?
18 quintillion shrines. Each one of them totally unique and different. In every way.
Bit weird that it didn't blow up the one on the bottom. I don't know why. I could have opened the doors, right? That's poop. Why are you giving me poop, game? Why are you giving me poop? I don't want poop. I don't know, No Man's Sky. Fucking just had a huge update. Feces. I don't know if it was a huge, it was a sizable update. They added a bunch of shit. There's still no multiplayer though, which is kind of very poopy. Alright, we got some. What the fuck? Oh, this is some confusing shit, guys. I think multiplayer is the thing, Mad Bagel. That's what's gonna make it enjoyable on any level, I think. I'm not figuring this out. Use the door, but I didn't have to. Maybe that was a jape? Fuck, one at a time? Oh! Metal doors open the way. They did say that. They did. They did say that. Fuck your blocks, bitch! Fuck your blocks! Sweet. All right, so we're gonna have to use it. All right. Use it as a bridge. Yeah, there's still no fucking Dune Worms? So you're saying that they just... Because there was a video with the Dune Worms. Chat. So what are you saying? That they fucking... Somebody made a video and, like, animated the Dune Worms and they were never in the game? They were never in the game, huh? That's fucking... That's some balls on those fucking people. Holy shit. That's unreal, if that's true. Holy fuck. That's the type of thing where it's like you don't want to believe it. Like you don't want to believe that there's people that fucking shitty like in this world. Why am I having such a hard time with this? Because I was trying to avoid that. That's why. Okay.
Hit! Hut!
Mad Bagel said it's still not as bad as them putting a sticker over the multiplayer label on the box. Did they did that? Oh, these guys are fucking scum. I didn't know that. That's such scum. I don't know the story. I know some of the story. I thought I knew most of the story. Apparently I don't. Sorry. Wow, I didn't know that part. That's fucking unreal. These people should be fucking fined. They should be fined for this. Like, we need some kind of fucking, like consumer advocacy group to fucking, like, take him to court or something. This is fucked up at this point. Oh my god. Yeah, I didn't know that it even had a store release, Dacta. That's... It's fucking crazy. Like, so what did that mean that they were trying to put multiplayer in it? Or that they thought they were gonna get away with lying and saying that it was multiplayer? And then they realized that they weren't gonna get away with it? And then they put the stickers on? Fucking unreal, man. Jesus Christ. Alright, so there's a road we could take. I think. I think. Yeah, we're gonna try to take that road. Maybe there's a thing nearby. Wamba, what Koroks? Yeah, it happened within 24 hours. That I remember. I remember the two streamers going to the same planet and everything. And, like, landing and being, like, in the same exact fucking coordinates on the planet and not being able to see each other. That was fucking unreal. That was gross to hear that news. And then, what was it, like, the IGN, like, video game awards? They gave the, best stealth in a video game award to No Man's Sky or something. Northeast shore of Lake Hylia. Alright, let's try that real quick. Lake Hylia by the bridge. Somewhere like over here. That's fucking far, man. You know, fuck that. Get out of this menu. Get out. Oh, hey, Beetle.
Hey!
It's Customer Appreciation Day. Oh! Ooh! That's cool. Think I'm gonna buy some regular arrows. What do you got? He's got arrows. Fire. He's got... Yeah, we're gonna do arrows.
Yay!
Yeah, I'll take the... Fuck, take all of them.
Yeah!
Sounded like Mario there. What's up with his fucking... His shirt, really, though. And his abs, and his nose, and his hair, and fuck God, I hate him. Fuck. West of Death Mountain, alright. So the dude at the laboratory, he crafts the ancient arrows, and what is he, does he need parts from the guardians? Is that what the, you guys are telling, what is going on out there? You know what, I don't think I care. I'm gonna avoid that. Is that why he wants the ancient shafts and the ancient cores and the gears? You make arrows with those? And he wants rupees for that too? Aw, Dink, please. Come on, Dink, you're doing a good job, Dink. You're doing good, you're a good Dink. You're a good Dink. You're doing all the right things. I'm gonna mow this fucker down and no one's ever gonna find his body. It's gonna be amazing. Alright, Dink, take it easy now. Hey, I think I just killed your wife back there. I'm not sorry. See the shrine. We're going in. Oh yeah, we're going in. Yeah? Land Octoroks?
Magnet, huh?
Let's do this thing, man. Where you at? It's my time to shrine. Why is he freaking out? Yeah, you're really cool, man. Wow. Uh-huh. I can't see because there's a tree in my fucking face. His fucking thing is a cocksucker. Oh my god. That thing was a fucking serious cocksucker, huh? Wow. What is... Dink? Dink, you gotta chill, Dink. Alright, we got a nice juicy apple for Dink. We got 3 juicy apples for Dink. There you go, Dink. Eat up. Yeah, you take him like 15 minutes to figure out how to eat the apples. I'm gonna go to the shrine while you do that. Look, he fucking went... He went all the way around the rock. To try to get to the apples. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's get in here. First, I want that shit over there. Oh, why this game has taken control of my fucking... my existence.
State-of-the-art Dink AI, Douglas. Very expensive.
Yeah, it's just a quick 2-hour stream, Ghetto Talk. It's just a quick...
just a quick 2-hour stream.
So Feces, you're saying you can attach things to the Octoroks and they float? I don't know how the fuck, how's that work? It's fucking 5:23. Yeah, the uptime is fucked because I took the stream down before because of some frame rate bullshit. Minor test the strength. This fucking guy's got nothing. This guy's got dick. Otterock's guts become like balloons. Uh-huh. Link, you suck dick. Yeah, do that. You can't hit him, Link? Oh my god, Link, for real, dude? Oh my god. This is shit. Shit. Alright. Fuck. One more hit. I misunderestimated this guy. I misunderestimated
him.
You know what? I think that shield is not great. I'm gonna leave that there. I love the battle music in the game, Doctor. It was silly to me at first too. Critical hit. But that's shit. It's not better than the Rang that I have. I still have that Rang, right? So if you misunderestimated, then that means that you you estimated, right? Because the miss and the under cancel each other out. This is breaking now. That's Cox. Whatever. It's fine, staying there. I'm gonna take the fucking shield that's broken out of my inventory. What dialect is misunderestimated? It's, must be a Texas thing. Hit! How is this a name? Can we not get back into that? Everybody was getting along so nicely. That's the Texas dialect. Hi, Waffle Hunter. If I could be a thing, what thing would I be? Wow. Anything? I could be anything that I want to be? Anything. I want to be Oprah's strap-on. That's what I want to be. Oprah's strap-on. Guys, I got problems. Got fucking, like, serious problems. I might need to, like, start seeing a fucking psychiatrist. Alright, so where are we going? We're going on the trail, I think. We're going the wrong way. We gotta turn around. By the way, I didn't make up misunderestimated. George Bush did. You know, I could just let that happen. That's a tree, Link! That's a tree! They fucking attack! They hit Dick! Oh, they attacked Dink. Dink, they attacked you. Dink, are you okay? Where's my reward? Oh, how about you let me suck on your tidbit, Mishi? Artax, no! Yeah, we're going the right way. Oh my god. I hear an accordion. Me? Fuck you. That's my arrow now. Dink, are you alright? Do I need to be concerned? Oh, she is gonna let me suck on her tidbit. Ooh. Fuck. He's dead. Yeah, I can't. I'm not gonna ride through this fucking ravine. I gotta clean up here first. Apparently. There he is, the dangerous accordion bird. We gotta take him out. I'm gonna get a headshot on this fuck. Ooh. Palm trees? What is this? Like a tropical region? I love this game so much. Oh, it's so good. Erdy recently sucked on a one tit? He sucked on a tit. Did you? You only sucked on one tit, Erdy? It's like that Louis C.K. bit. Like, how badly did you fuck up that you didn't get to the second tit? Like, what'd you do? Fucking, like, smack her? What's up, Nefkin? So you're saying there's gonna be thunder out there, so no metal, no metal weapons and stuff, right? So that's how that's gonna be. I'm gonna equip the leaf just for now. And then I'm gonna, oh, fuck. Maybe not yet. Just doing a little bit of skull poking. Some early Sunday morning skull poking. Alright, so we'll put on the wooden shield that I got for this exact reason, Nutkin. And then, what? Leaf. And the wood bow. And, I don't know, it looks like my armor has some metal on it, huh? Yep. The Guardian stuff isn't conductive, that's really good to know. Actually. That's really good to know.
Go fuck those bones, boy.
Nah, you could do melee on the horse. Dacta.
Go.
Yeah, let's hear it.
Go. Where the forest dragon splays its jaws, a shrine sleeps with noble cause.
There's a dragon. Oh, fuck. The serpent's jaws. Fuck. Gay Vulture is here. What's up? How are you, ma'am? What's the worst date I've ever had? Probably, I don't know, my first date with Booger Girl. She actually, she picked her nose and then reached across the table. We were at, like, this really fancy Italian restaurant. Picked her nose, reached across the table, and was like, stick out your tongue. And I was like, nah, I don't think I want to do that. And she was like, nah, you have to. You have to if you want to get in my pants tonight. So I was like, well, if I don't get in her pants, that means I wasted, like, $150 on this meal. So I stuck my tongue out, and she wiped like a fucking, like a thick, like stringy fucking booger on my tongue. And she made me eat it. It wasn't a good time. I did have sex, though. Doesn't matter, had sex. What? Aw, you fucking cock. I hate him so much. Right in the dick. Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you! Yeah, bend over for me. Bend the fuck over for me. That's right. Boy, do I fucking hate those things.
Oof, the fruits!
Bignot, why you no fruit?
Ooh, I got a durian. Chat, you think I want the wand, by the way? I don't think I want the wand. I'm gonna leave the dink. I'm not taking the dink with me. You guys saying this place is fucking nightmarish. What do we got over here? Oh, fuckboys? I don't like fuckboys. Fuck. You know what? This is not the way I wanted to go anyway. This is not my path. That's my path, I think. Yes, that's the way I want to go. Well, I have one of those wands, Nefkin. Yeah, I have one. Good night, how is this a name? I'm trying to get to this place. My name is Titsuna. I'm a huge fan of pretty much anything and everything related to dragons. Me too. I'm a dragon loser. I was fucking obsessed with dragons for a long time. I'm still obsessed with dragons. I got these statues here from the Franklin Mint. I don't know if I ever talked about this with you guys. Because you know when, like, you're younger and you tell, like, your family that you like something and then they go fucking apeshit? So, like, if you tell your family, like, oh, yeah, I like dragons, then it's like for the next fucking, like, 6 Christmases of your life and birthdays of your life, you're gonna get fucking, like, dragon shirts, dragon blankets, dragon fucking... dragon Adidas sneakers. Bad dragon... No, let's not. Tons of dragon shit. But the statues, man, I still love the statues. He's alive? Oh, I thought he was gonna gore Mr. Dink. He's still alive. He's still alive! Man, I just had... That was like an Animal Crossing moment. So it worked, like, one time. It did the spell the one time. I'm squandering this thing. Okay. Good job. This boomerang is already fucking breaking. Unreal. But does the, does it recharge, Fidox? What's up, Fidox? Do I have to wait for it to recharge, or is it like a, how's that work? Ooh, what's going on up there? Luminous rocks? Don't mind if I do. They recharge? Okay. So I squandered the charge. Big surprise. Wanted to land on the horse. It wasn't cool. Yeah. Mishi, how'd you get over here, Mishi? Mishi, she was like way back there, Mishi. She was the tidbits girl. How the fuck did she get over there? Yeah, I saw like a golden beetle on a tree and I tried to sneak up to it and it fucking flew away. total Animal Crossing moment right there. Do I have any ice cream stories? That's an obscure thing. I don't know. I think I shot the person I was trying to rescue. There goes the ring. Okay. Fuck you! Fucking man, I hate two-handed weapons. Where you going? The fucking truffle hunters. Yeah, you'd think they'd give it up. Not today, asshole. Oh, yep, today. Definitely today. Oh, yeah! Nah, you don't need that. You don't need that where you're going, friend. Nefkin, your sarcasm is like fucking it's like hurting my soul. Can you rein it in a little bit, man? All right. Let's What can we eat? I don't want to eat any of this stuff. It feels like squanders. Oh, we got some crabs we could eat. Do I have any school stories? No, I blocked out most of grade school and high school. It's honestly, it's just a blur. A disgusting, fucking greasy, smegma-filled blur. Ooh, we got a shrine. Yeah, you know we go into that shrine. And a stable. What was that? Felt like the horse stepped on something metal. Someone in chat said that if I sit by the lakeside stable at night, I'll see a Dargon. I want to see a Dargon. Oh, just got some bits for BK. Thank you so much, BK. BK, why are you up? Well, it's a weeknight. Weekend night. Weekend night. I'm looking for the shrine. It's up the cliff then? I guess it's up the cliff. Oh no, it's in here. BK, your cat is keeping you up. Shy on top! Yeah, today is Sunday now, suddenly. That's right, Wamba. Wamba was there. That's right. Rubbing the smegma into my skin. It was like a detoxifying agent for the flesh. Protein Shake says, weekends don't exist when you work on them. Yeah, no, I worked on weekends for, fuck, Jesus Christ, my entire life, every job I ever had, I worked on weekends. Believe that? All of them. Alright, so obviously, we got some stasis happening here.
Yay, I did it, yay!
It rubs the smegma on its skin, or else it gets the beans again. I love it. Man, I hope the broadsword is two-handed. I really do. It's not. Is it? Hey, Kaylee, you can stasis guardians? That's what's up. I like me some guardian stasis. I'm gonna try that on the next one. The next fucker I see. Huh. What do we have here? Welcome to Flavortown. Let's see, what haven't we done yet? What haven't we done yet? Ah, das ist so good, Swiss! I cheesed it, but there's a chest over there. There's a chest. There's a chest over there, though. How do we get it? Is it metal chest? What do you think is in that chest? I wonder how I'm supposed to get to that chest, though. Oh, you used the one that I looted as a weight? Alright. Where is it at? That one? I was hoping I could do it from there just because I'm a lazy fuck. I was gonna try to cheese this too. There was no cheese to be had. Good night, Barbarica. Thank you for coming. Alright, what do we got? Yeah, cheese it. But I want you to stay over there. Fuck, how's that supposed to work? Drop it. Okay, cool. Alright. Alright. Okay. Okay. That's the wrong one, jerk off. Oh, you can't stasis and magnet something. Okay. No, I can't do this. Maybe we do it from the other side? Yeah, I got it. I got it, I got it, I got it. I got it, I got it. I got it, I got it, I got it. This is happening. This is happening. Yep, here it is. And... go. Nice, I needed this. Okay. Huh? Ah, you fucker. You fuck. Fucking game. Alright, come on. What do you got for me? Let's do it. Duh, I couldn't cheese it again. I could not cheese it a second time. That's sad. Uh-huh. Couldn't cheese it. Alright, hold on. Let me do this. Let me just... I'm cheesing it again. I did it once, I could do it again. I did it once, I could do it again. I'm doing, nope, I'm doing it. Yeah. That's right, we don't need no stinking stasis. This is the cheese house. It's just a fucking, like, McMansion constructed entirely of, like, Swiss and Gouda. Ah, yeah. Love me some cheese! Well, it's 6 a.m. It should be bed. It should be bedtime. It should absolutely be bedtime. It should absolutely be bedtime now. Yep. 100%. 100% bedtime. Where's my dink? My best cheese story. Damn, I don't have any good cheese stories that I could think of offhand. But... see, I don't know. My mind always goes to the most, like, fucked up, twisted, like, uncool places. I was watching, Bizarre Foods with Andrew Zimmern. This place is fucking beautiful. Bizarre Foods. Where Andrew Zimmern, like, he goes around the world and he eats, like, fucking disgusting, outrageous things that no one should be eating ever. And there's this cheese. I believe he was in France. I want to say he was in France. And this cheese is, rotting. It's rotting cheese. With, little maggots in it. And you're supposed to eat the the maggots. And the cheese. Hey, what's up? Hey, nope, that's not the A button, Link.
Yeehaw, my name is Spinch, and this is my horse, Spinch. That's right, same name. Is it confusing? I don't care. Fuck you! Spinch and I are taking a ride out to Lurlin Village. Ha-hoo!
This guy's an asshole.
Yeah, you're supposed to eat the living maggots. It's like adds flavor to the cheese. He described it as having an ammonia smell. I can't see the tower, by the way. Is it because of the... How come I can't see the fucking tower? Where is the... It's behind me? It's fucking behind me. Why is it behind me? I went the wrong fucking way. Nope, we're not doing that. Don't worry. Shh, don't worry. Don't worry. No, I don't think the maggots eat your insides, but, you know, I mean, you still eat maggots, you know what I'm saying? Who in this chat? Who in this chat would eat the maggot cheese? Oh, you know what? I have a strong fucking feeling. I need to cross this bridge to get to that tower. I might need to. Well, let me try something. I haven't done this in a while. Rude gentleman's like, you know what? Yes. You know what? Fuck it. EJ the hyena says that they've eaten it. I'm not shitting you. So you were in France. Yes? You were in France, I'm assuming. Oh, there's a whiz robe. Good. My fucking favorite. Wow. Oh, I hate these things so much. Come here. Yo, stop moving for 1 second. Oh! Why is there a hole in the ground? Alright, we need a better weapon for this. I don't think it's raining anymore. I mean, don't think it's thundering anymore. Fuck you. All of you. You can't reach him? Oh my god, I loathe this enemy. Use the rod. No, a little fucking cuck got in the way. Uh-huh. Now I'm getting abused. Okay, rod was not a good idea. Words actually can't describe how much I fucking hate this enemy. It's bad. It's really bad. Okay, Well, I wasn't trying to melee it. I was trying to use its ranged capabilities. I've never used that weapon before. All right, so chill. Never used a rod before. Fucking goddamn it. How much HP does this thing have? Part of the problem is I'm using a shitty wooden bow because I'm afraid of the lightning hitting me. Fuck. Jesus. Alright. Good thing I used that shock resist food at the end of the battle, right? Look how much shock resistance I got from it. 3 lightning bolts in 3 minutes. Holy shit. This tower doesn't have any little, nooks to cranny into. Right, Gay Vulture, I forgot that I had that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Here we go. I forgot that I had that. I did have stamina food. I'm pretty pissed about the squandered electricity, fucking resistance food. Yeah, the ability that makes the game fucking so much easier, and I keep forgetting that I have it. I keep forgetting that I have it. Alright, let's see what we got here. BK looked up the Kasumarzu. Requires that the maggots be alive. Brave samplers of the unique delicacy have reported the bugs actually jump up and down as you're eating. Wow, that's fucking nasty.
I saw you Google imaged it. I shouldn't have done that, man.
Oof. New big ass fucking region. A campfire with red choo-choo. Nah, the region is not as big as I thought it was gonna be. Alright. It's just one left. Not there's three left. There's three regions left. Woo!
Let's see if we see any
shrines from up here. Shrines? No. Yeah. No. We got cucks. What are they doing? What do you think these guys do on their free time? They're jumping up and down and screaming at durians. That's a Korok leaf, isn't it? Yeah, that's a Korok leaf. It's gotta be a Korok leaf. This means that the Wizrobe is down there again because of the Blood Moon.
He's gonna get right back up. He's gonna get right back up.
Ah!
The blood moon rises once again.
Uh-huh. We know. I pressed the skip button. Oh my god. Jumping up and down and screaming at Durians. Seems like a pretty good time to 2-point perspective. You know, it's like talking about Andrew Zimmern, he fucking all the fucking shit that he eats, he says he cannot stand durian fruits. Like durian fruits make him so fucking nauseous. He can't even stand the smell of durian fruits. He'll just like start to puke immediately if he smells durians. And like in one episode, somebody who knew how he felt about durians, like made him like a fruit smoothie. A durian fruit smoothie. Didn't tell him there was durians in it, and he tasted it and he almost fucking shit. I've never had one either. I'm very curious.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, so I want to figure out. Oh, there's a fish in there. Hey, fella. The Staminoka Bass. What do you think you get when you cook the Staminoka Bass? One at a time now, class. One at a time. What are these? This fucking game is so good. Just jumping up and down, screaming at. I thought it was a Kurok seed, but it looks like it's nothing. It just seemed weird that there were three fucking durians sitting and chilling in the fucking. Dargan! Dargan! Put the three durians in the hole. Maybe. Stasis? Now let's use something like that. Link, you can't do this, dude. Fuck, lifted for 1 second. Sucks. A bomb, right? Yeah. Not on top of it. Yeah, let's do that. Oof. Alright, we'll put the bomb down. Fucking cool. Dusty Vixen had swan meat. Oh, I would love to fucking try swan meat. That sounds amazing. It was a big hearty radish. Got some gel bros. Fuck you. You like the preemptive fuck you before I even before I even took damage? Alright, there's a leaf in there. There's a durian.
Rivali's gale is now ready.
Did we ask you about that? I don't remember asking you about that, asshole. Alright, where are these durians at? Here, hold. Moose meat? That sounds fucking delish. Moose meat. BK, you like chicken hearts? I saw Zimran eat chicken hearts too. He said they were really good. I would try chicken hearts. Oh, bison burgers are fucking great. Yeah, I like bison. I'll eat bison anytime. There's no animal I wouldn't fucking eat, honestly. There's not. Except human. Maybe. No, I wouldn't eat human. Okay, where is the thing again? They want me to put the durians in the hole? I'm thinking there's not gonna be a Korok seed over here because there was one. They're not gonna put them that close together, right? Maybe? I don't know, I'm not about bugs, Dusty Vixen, so maybe not bugs. Let's fucking go nuts. No, nothing? I don't think this is anything. They were just sitting there screaming at durians. There was three durians in the middle of the thing. And they were fucking screaming at them. This whole, killer croc? No, Link. You had scorpion sick? Nah, this is nothing. Nah, this is dicks. Yeah, this is dicks. Nefkin heard that eating brains isn't good for you. I almost had sheep brain once. Almost had sheep brain. I told you guys I studied abroad in India when I was in college, and, one of the restaurants had sheep brain, and I ordered the sheep brain. And they were like, "Are you sure?" I'm like, "Yep." They're like, "All right." And they went into the kitchen and they came out. They were like, "We ran out of sheep brain." I'm like, "Are you sure? Are you sure you just don't want me to have it?" Fuck that! I fucking pressed A! Get out of here! Fuck out of here. Just stocking up on consumables here. Ugh. You had cow brain, Neo Mega? Oh, no. That's nasty. Animal Crossing all over again, Dingo. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have to stream that one day. Just going to the fucking island and trying to catch beetles. You guys are gonna fucking love that. Oh, you guys are gonna love that. You guys are gonna fucking flip your shit over that. Cause I get pissed and I know how much you guys like me angry. Like, it should be obvious, kind of. Like, why, you know, why would anyone eat brain at this point? I understand, like, you know, when people didn't have easy access to food and it was like, all right, we got to eat the entire animal. But now it's like, nah, come on, we don't need to eat the brain. Come on. Prion's disease? Yeah, that doesn't sound too great. Durian. The same reason they eat maggot cheese, right? I really want to try durian. There's like an Asian market nearby, kind of near the, where the trampoline park is with Fails the Fox. I think I'm gonna go in there just like to buy a durian and check it out. Guys, I have to stop. I have to fucking get control of my life back. Okay. That's it. Thanks so much, everybody, for hanging out with me. I love you. The Koroks can't happen, Wamba. Next time. It's fucking... Yeah, it's 6:20 a.m. Thanks so much, everyone, for coming and hanging out and watching and being bros. And thank you for your bits and your subs and stuff. Mad Bagel, Sick Today, Killer Croc, Scout, Neo Mega, Erdy, Dark Zero, Patrick, Q Dingo, Sir Waves, Joseph, DeBay, Lamango, The Dusty Vixen, thanks for coming. Back in Time, Cavu Kamara, Chrono Wire, Feces, EJ the Hyena, Rusteri, Ghetto Talk, Nefkin, Jergy, Rude Gentleman, Nutled. Thanks for coming. On Clear, Ask the Daily Kelly, Wamba, Skiskiskian, Protein, Neo Mega, thank you for the bits. Voluptuous Meat, Sir Willis, Sick Today, of course, Yowie Friend, Darkoza, Jergy, whoever I forgot or I didn't see the name, I love you. Thank you so much. And I am going to stream tomorrow night. I think I'm going to do some shitties tomorrow night if anybody wants to come by for shitties. I got a Twitter. I got YouTubes. They're good YouTubes. Look at the YouTubes. Look at them. They're good. Okay, I really need to go to sleep now. I don't know what time tomorrow, but we'll figure it out. There will be tweets and there will be Twitch notifications, maybe. If it works for you. I see it not working for a lot of people, which is fucking kind of garbage, actually. Alright, guys, lots of love. Have an awesome night. Bye!